Today we're playing some random NES games. Lisa and me are both playing.
That's right too.
Yep, we're playing like a video. Alright, so I've beaten this game before, so I'm gonna go for my favorite characters.
Well, I can never be
that. I always thought that I was choosing my character, right? Like, who I wanted to be. And I was like, whenever I got here, I was like, wait, no, I just want to be
I have one last life and I die.
I have beaten it. One time I almost beat it and I didn't, and then one other time I did beat it. And then I always go for Woodman after that, even though I hate Tower. I just go for Mathematics, which is really easy because, you know. I don't understand what the slow platform is going to work, it's going to be more loaded. It just makes it slower, there's no point in it. We actually went back on the channel. It was just a random video that it uploaded. So we have ordering issues on that too, I guess.
Yeah, part two.
Also, check out that video on Lucas Epic Musto.
Yeah, that one's really good. It's really funny, actually. Yeah. I just really like it. Funny,
Alright, you wanna go? You wanna go? This is not good start here. All you have to do is get up really close to them and repeatedly open fire. Repeatedly smash that like button.
Yes, really smash that like button. Oh, that dog's gone.
Hey guys, I'm current. Slice that like button. I also suck.
Okay, now we sound like the worst YouTubers. We're blaming other YouTubers who are way better.
Oh no, it's just because I hate him. He is like my least favorite YouTuber in Scrubby. I hate Scrubby too. I'm not watching anymore. I can do this.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm Cocoa Town!
I got him. I actually guess we can... One time we were playing Skyrim. One time I was playing Skyrim. And then I was like, get away. So sometimes when I play other games and there's something chasing me down, I always say, get away. So it's more fun. I'm also gonna get Skyrim from some hobo off the street. Because it's very street.
No, you're not getting that one.
Yeah. Also, this time, if he dies... Actually, let's not play Megaman. Because we,
I gotta go for something.
We already beat the stage.
I gotta go for something.
Oh, what an iconic song and the best Mario game.
I forgot how to play the song now because it's not playing it. So now I just do this. Ginger, stop chewing on my butt. What?
Also, there's a Tanuki suit in that block, and I wonder. Tanuki? Yeah. Oh my god, it's
so pretty. What is that?
Mama cop, can you see you? Oh, I could have got my suit. I got a mushroom.
Now it is Luke's turn, I think. Now it is his turn, I think.
I think we'll make it to the final world.
Yeah, right.
Yeah,
we have to go through the big level.
You always know you're gonna lose. Is it the mushroom ice star? Alright guys, I'm gonna show you how to get to the final level. It's really easy. So if no one knows about, well, I know some people know about this secret, but if you don't, why is my freaking A button doesn't jump when I try to jump? My A button doesn't jump when A button is pressed. Alright, you try to get the cheat or die. Ooh, you're gonna have to get the two, Kisu. Keep it till the end of the level. If you don't kill yourself.
Higgins.
I had to. We couldn't get the secret. I
don't care about the freaking secret.
I need to show them it.
They know what it is.
Oh, really? Yeah, I'm sure they do.
And they don't care.
No! Oh, guys, you got a game over. We're done. All right, another level.
Rage quit.
That's not a rage quit. That's being annoyed because we're all set of last and I'm trying to do the first three levels now.
That's
not happening. The fucking zombie won't be here. Ha! Your bananas got lost! Ha! You got bananas lost! Ha!
Wait, why are we playing this?
Satisfying.
I'm gonna go for a second. Hey, little pump jerk. That's literally more lovely. Ooh, wah, wah, ha, 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 ha,
Hey,
oh god! No, Jerry!
Oh, got it.
Oh, guys, I got it. Out! Wow! No, I got it. Out!
Because I'm gonna hit it. Okay, well, this is the last one. You think I can't hit this last one? Because I'm gonna hit it. All right, so basically what he or she does when he's doing, sitting there throwing it too far that I can't hear it. Hit it. Here, how do you like this? No, hey, that's not fair. Yeah, well, apparently you're like doing it on my turn. No, stop that. Here's another one. This isn't fair.
No, I wasn't doing that. I don't want to lose this game, okay?
That's not fair!
Oh, you finally got it.
Yeah, you're not messing with it again. Yeah.
Woo!
Throw it! Why are you doing this?
Got it, got it.
Hey!
What are you doing this?
Hey! That's cheating.
Okay, I'll throw it
here. What?
I catch the ball!
Foul!
Ow! That was my eye!
Foul! Okay, we all turn around.
Okay, we're not going that way.